Hello everyone. In this video, let us learn how to file GSTR1. Filing GSTR1 is simple with Marg ERP. Before filing GSTR1 on GST portal and offline returns tool, make sure that you are using Marg ERP Series C and updated GST patch, which you can download from our website margcompusoft.com. Marg ERP provides an extensive report with the GSTR1 returns details. Now, in order to export GSTR1 from Marg, just simply go on Final Reports, GST Returns, then enter on GSTR1. Enter the time period whose returns you are filing. Click Show. Then you will able to view this report in the table-wise format, where the GSTR1 return details are captured under different table heads similar to the actual government form. To export GSTR1 report, click on Excel Returns. You can either choose to export the report in CSV or in Excel template. Then click on Start. Before exporting GSTR1, software indicates errors in the invoices along with description of those errors. You first need to correct these errors in your invoices with the help of error solving capability, and then continue to export GSTR1 from Marg ERP software. After the file is exported, verify the values and close the file. Once you have done this, now it's time to download the offline tool. You have to attach the GSTR1 file exported from Marg to the offline tool, which will convert that file to the JSON file, which will be further uploaded on the GST portal. So let's start the offline tool. To create the JSON file, click on New, under Upload New Invoice or Other Data from Return. Select GSTR1 tax period and enter your GSTIN. Click on Proceed. Click on Import Files and select Import Excel. Browse and select the Excel file exported from Marg ERP. Click on View Summary to view the tax details from the imported file. Click on Generate File to create the JSON file that can be uploaded to the GST portal. Once the JSON file is created, log into the GST portal. Go to Services and click on Returns. Select the return filing period and then click on Search and click on Prepare Offline under GSTR1. Choose the JSON file created by offline tool, submit the return and e-sign. That's it! You have successfully filled your GSTR1 in simplest manner using the offline returns tool and Marg ERP software. For any clarifications on this topic, visit at care.margcompusoft.com or call us on 011-309-69600.